my process for filling hardware holes. After cleaning, I apply some Bondo all-purpose putty to the holes I'm trying to fill. Once dry, I sand it smooth. Next, I take Bondo glaze and spot putty to fill any micro indentions that may be left. Then I'm ready to prime and paint as usual. With the old holes gone, now it's time to showcase the new hardware.